Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling file sharing on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Sharing. In the left sidebar menu, check the checkbox to the left of File Sharing. Other users can now access your screen through the SMB IP that is displayed here. Under Shared Folders, you can see a list of the folders that can be accessed by other users. Under Users, you can see which users have access to the folder selected. You can add folders to the shared folders by clicking the plus icon, and then choosing the folder you wish to add to shared folders. You can also create a new folder here. You can remove shared folders by selecting the folder and clicking the minus icon. Click OK on the pop-up. To change which users have access to a folder, select the folder and then click the plus icon under Users on the right. Select the user that you would like to allow access to that folder, and then click Select. To the right of a user, you can choose what access they will have to a folder. You can select Read Only, Write Only, Read and Write, or No Access. You can also remove a user's access to a file by selecting the file on the left, then selecting the user on the right, and then clicking the minus icon below the list of users. You can turn off file sharing by unchecking the checkbox to the left of File Sharing in the left sidebar menu. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.